one. We're all inside this ring.
Oh, there's kids on the fucking bird building. Shit on, oh my god. Where the hell are those kids?
Right on.
You fucking Steven. Shit on me.
Just a scream.
Yeah, fucking Steven in here, bro, being trying to be great. I can't hear anything. Enemy
killed. Imagine getting sauced up by a lifeline like that.
Bro, I can't hear nothing. Shut the fuck up. Holy fuck. I can't hear anything. God, man. I couldn't hear anything.
Ugly rainbow skin. What the fuck's an ugly rainbow skin?
Take a snap.
I just want my fucking purple back. I don't want this gold game.
Recharging my shields. What the fuck? Game, you're on gas. Good lord. There's a man in front of me. You're on gas. Oh, you're just a star, ain't you, huh? Huh? Oh my god. Just a star. Just a fucking star. So good. Kill leader eliminated.
Popping the chimney. 40 on this rock. My aim's just dog shit.
Big old goof, man. Big old goof. Back to the lobby you go. Mr. Bloodhound. Come, Marcus.
What'd I do?
Looks good, game. Everyone have a good night. I wish the most skills for you. I'm heading out, pig. Much love. Appreciate it. Gifted. Be safe and have a good rest of your night, bro. Much love, man. Don't drink too much, bro. Love, much love. He was in ranked? Oh, you chillin', man. Go back to ranked, then. I don't like my boy Extracts, man. Go back to ranked. You dropping out here, dropping 11 kills with 5k damage? Much love, big much love.
When is that game mode? Does it, like, leave?
Question.
Probably when that event starts on the 6th.
Ah. Yeah.
We're all inside the ring. Good.
So like what? 3 more days probably?
Kinda sad.
I got a lot of shit to do today, yay.
Replicator on its way down.
It's my brother's birthday.
Oof.
He turned 9. Gang.
Nice.
Gotta love it.
Alright, Jason.
There is kids definitely here. Okay.
Oh
dude. Those kids had the biggest bot weapons ever, but got literally steamrolled. Do you want to talk about it? Dude, this kid got ran through.
They really did, man.
These kids all had Spitfires and shit, and they just literally just got destroyed.
Got a Prowler, bro, and he didn't know I was even at. Cinnamon, what's going on, man? Anyways, I got you. Rick, this dude just got boo-booed on. They got steamrolled. They got a Cleveland steamer.
He got something, man. And it wasn't a win.
Those kids just got shit on.
Those kids literally didn't do more than probably 200 damage as a team. Like, they hit me for like 100 and you for like 70s. And they were just stacking spitties.
It better. I think you're right.
3-0. Rings
I gotta get
close.
Some good games, honestly. It's the only reason I'm gonna play for so long. Yeah. Dude, you know Marcus, the YouTuber now? Come on, man.
Mad be something good this week. Can't you? How's it going, man? It's good, brother.
Rings around the corner. Turn left. What type of bot shit am I watching right now?
Hey, Fran, that one scooby bot.
Come on in.
That's the. Oh, okay. That is the actual fucking one, bro.
And that was a good ass spot for a decoy to land. I'm shooting on. I was about to say, I'm shooting on this decoy, so he's starting to throw me off.
Smoke out. Care package being delivered.
Packaging coming. Let's get to the LZ. Confirm kill.
Listen up, I'm calling a lifeline packaging.
Giving
my shields a recharge.
Where's
porting,
Nora?
This
kid's gonna be like right here.
Taking a knee.
Is it above
us? Down, Drake.
Taken up.
Not bad, shooter.
Your third's up here somewhere. He's healing.
Alright, Jason, say less, bro. Probably same. Fox wins his one.
Just giving my shields a recharge.
God dang it, Frank.
Backpack here. Level 4.
Frank the tank. Holy shit.
Dude, names are just getting better and better as we go.
Taking a knee. Yep. Patching up. Giving my shields a recharge.
Gosh dang, man. Gosh dang.
Care package over there.
I don't want to play this character, bro.
Why, you don't like Lifeline anymore?
Not really. I'm just playing her to get her to 50k. Then I'm going to play Bangalore.
Oh, well, GG's. Never playing again after you hit 50k.
I was either going to do Bangalore, or I was going to do,
do Bang. Honestly, Bang's the best character in the game. Oh,
okay.
God, I'm out of him. He's got a little destroyed. So.
Jesus Christ, Andy. Hold on, I'm sitting in this bush. Give me a second. I gotta send fucking... Shit can of
clone. Actually, I don't think she's... yeah, I think she's the best. Overall.
Excellent. She's the most balanced nice character in the game for
balanced.
Sure.
Balanced, yeah, yeah.
Nothing about her's broken, so.
Yo, much love, game. Yeah, GG's, man. Much love, brother. Take it easy, homie. Have a good day, bro. Yeah, there's nothing. Her airstrike's really good, too.
I mean, that I feel like could be kind of. That could be buffed in a way just to drop faster. Andy, I just sent the code.
Your deck is one. No, he's one.
Here, you're
Oh, you'll get the res.
Oh my god, this kid has a huge penis! It's on your beam!
Oh, please, kill that kid.
Okay, come get me.
Where's that res?
Okay, gotta go back to. Dude, I was just shouting, bro. Like, I about one clip him from here.
Shit on, idiot. Oh, up in the sky? Man, this kid's got boo-booed on.
Dude, you threw me off. You were like, up in the sky? I look straight up. I literally
sky,
looked
man.
Straight up in the sky. Like, I didn't look up. I looked literally up. Like...
Dude, this kid out here had a huge Johnson. Holy shit.
Listen up, I'm getting hit it for like 70. 64 to be exact.
Shit on. Hit him with the smoke. Let's go. Imagine. That boy would look like you, Jason. He would do something like that. That was ring right on top of Marcus and then fucking get the PK'd.
I hit him for like 180 and I just turned the corner and just slid shot her with the peacekeeper. How many kills you got?
11. You?
9.
Nice.
It's the last team too, by the way.
Go half the lobby.
Yeah, almost.
To the left. Oh, yeah, rotating. Hit one for 85. 1 minute till close. Come on in. Bloodhound drive. Bloodhound one. I'll take a 22 game, 22 kill duo kill game, Scooty Bop and Trios, because Mr. Stewin could do a damn thing.
I think it's something like that. I think we had 21, 22.
He did have a damn thing. Damn, we had the same damage too. Shit.